Hi friends, welcome back to my channel and a very good evening to all seeing this video. So I think this is a group of potential stocks that I want to discuss with you in a single video, and this is RP Goenka Group companies. I think there are RP Goenka, so business magnate, and those two, I mean under those these two brothers, newly two brothers, Harshad Goenka as well as Sanjeev Goenka. I think these two great businessmen are developing their business, and in this video we are going to see what are the companies that comes under Harshad Goenka group of companies, or simply saying RPG group. I think they will call it as RPG group. So let us see the companies under them, and then let us move on to RPSG in another video. Okay, and why I just want to share this video, this because under one video you could know many companies under RPG. You will be surprised to know it, those few peoples. And why? Because I'm sharing, because in the market crash or market correction is going to come, these great companies could be at much favorable valuation to add. So when I say this now, you could have a note on it. Okay, so first let us start with RPG Life Sciences Limited. So basically being a pharmaceutical company, I think whatever the profitability the company is posting is good, but not up to the mark according to the situations present right now. But I think when the future is going to go by, I think it's going to be very important how this company is going to make sure they turn around this business into a great business. They are making profit, but I think that is not enough for this kind of big conglomerate. Okay, and second company, if I say this name, I think you will be familiarized. See it. After saying this, I think many people will be amazed. Okay, under RPG Group only CIT is coming, because I think basically people trading in market would know about MRF, CIT, JK Tires, etc., etc., but they don't know under which group this type of companies come. So under RPG, CIT is coming, and I think it is also one of the beautiful companies which on which the revenue exploded like anything in the, on the leadership of these great companies. Okay, and moving on to the next company, KC International Limited. I think this is a heavy equipment company, and I think whatever we say, the production possibilities, the kind of operations this company is doing is pretty good. But I think the valuation, as I said, is overvalued. It is entering the stage of overvalued. But if we have a chance to add the lows, then it could be very important. And moving on to the next share, Zensar Technologies Limited. I think maybe a 5 or 6 months back, when I was first heard my penny stocks video, I just covered about Zensar Technologies, Brilla Software, Ramco Systems, and one more company, Fuso Solutions Limited. I think all these companies have performed well, and Zensar Technologies mainly focusing on this new age technologies like AI, artificial intelligence, IoT, etc. I think they have this good focus momentum. But I think same thing, the valuation is meerish. It is not overvalued, but I think it is not the margin of safety level to add this thing. Okay, this is the technological company of RPG Group, Zensar Technologies. And next comes a very important company that I want to discuss with you, Harrison's Malayalam. And why it is very important? Because I think this is a plantation company, coffee, tea, rubber. I think this is a plantation company they are having, and it is a very old reputed company they are having, and that is really a very very important stance that we want to note here. And moving on to the next company that I want to share with you is nothing but Stell Holdings. I think this company, I think all these four of the companies that we discussed right now you would be knowing, but Stell Holdings, oh my god, I think I just want to share you this annual report of this company. Basically being a holding company is a company which invests in other company shares. For an example, Tata Investment Corporation, as you know that they have invested in many companies. And similar here, this is that so-called non-current investments of Stell Holdings. So CIAT, Philips Carbon, KC International, Spencer's Retail, CGC Limited, CC Ventures Limited, RPG License, Sumit Security, Sarikama India. I think this has a few listed non-current investment that I want to share with you. You can see the amount. I think very good company, a very good holding company with a less market capital. So Stell Holding is there another company. And moving on to the next company, Sumit Securities, and similar to what Stell Holdings, like a similar holding company, Sumit Securities. And moving on to other company, the last company, FGP Limited. I think if out of all these companies, you may find a bit of happiness when you see this company, Goenka company, at 1 rupee. But you must understand one thing, when the share price is low, it may be danger also. I think one of those a disturbing company in Goenka Group. I think because the business is not going well, the company is making losses. And I think basically you could avoid FGP Limited as of right now. If you want to acquire also, I think you could avoid right now, because the business business policies company is doing is not right or right good right now. The profit ratios is not good. So FGP Limited and Sumi Securities, and moving on to Cell Holdings and Harrison's Malayalam and Zensar Technologies and KC International, CET Limited and RPG Life Sciences. This forms the group of RPG Group. I think I have missed one or two shares, I don't know, but I think basically this is the overall list of RPG Life Sciences or RPG Group. Thank you, friends. And if you want more updates regarding like this video, then kindly comment below as well as click the subscribe button so that we go to 20 million subscribers pretty soon. Thank you, friends, and bye.